right. Sand Ocean is just, it's definitely one of my least favorite tracks for this speedrun at least. Otherwise it's cool. I don't know, maybe it's better to just pass Golden Fox on the inside, especially if you like do the first couple of turns good. That was good. I think that was the new best split though. I don't think I've set a faster time. I was just faster on the split before, I guess. That's pretty much a perfect start. Getting under 2 minutes would be very good.
Thank you.
Alright. Yeah, I guess it's best to do it that way. If I don't do the first turns good though, then I should like go around, not cut it. Otherwise, I guess it's best to just do this. It's really scary though. I don't trust the golden fox. You never should, really. It's a bit of an ass. In fact, don't trust anyone in this game. One of the CPUs. All out to get you. Wow, no mistakes. Incredible. Might be a new best split here. Yeah, nice. That was so close. I forgot to go a bit wider in the start. Wow. Thank you. Alright, that's pretty much a perfect first cup. Didn't really lose that much time any places. I guess at best I can be like maybe 15 seconds ahead or so at this point.
We'll be right back.
Man, scary.
Thank you.
Alright, that was a good second cup, except Red Canyon 1, where I where I first got a really bad opener and then also failed that ending completely. I feel like on that track especially, the CPUs take forever to show up in the end, so I feel like maybe I should just take first place on that one. I'm listed as Yasuo for this event. Okay, 5 seconds, yeah, it's not much. Hello, Nortex. So I'm gonna mute my microphone for this last cup. We'll see how it goes.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll
Hell yes! Holy shit! So intense. So yeah, this third cup was far from perfect. Like, it started really good, like Mute City 3 was great, and Deathwing 2 was really good the three first laps, like, felt really good, and also the fourth lap was okay, and then I lost like, I wanna say like 4 or 5 seconds on the last lap, unfortunately. Then Port Town 2 was pretty bad, I lost some speed, but I mean it could have gone much worse, so can't really complain. Red Canyon 2 was funny, like, I screwed up the first jump. And yeah, I lost some half a second there, I can actually gain some time there. And then Firefield is a new best for this speedrun. 3:12.91, so I'm really happy about the Firefield. It's only the fourth lap that I lost some speed on. Yeah, really happy to get under 41. I think this is a pretty good run. Thank you.